So we are actually at the shipper, and we are getting this trailer dropped. Nobody took our empty trailer, thank God. So yeah, we're dropping this empty right now. About to pick up our loaded trailer, and we're gonna be able to head out. Gonna make a beeline for it. So I made me a salad with some grilled chicken on it. And I went ahead and made these Brussels sprouts. Let's see here. They look beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, they smell so good too. And for dessert, cherries. Cherries are in season again, guys. And there's certain fruits I wait for every year, and cherries is one of them. The other one is persimmons. I love persimmons. But yeah. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna have myself a nice, healthy dinner. Alrighty, guys, here we are in Winslow, Arizona. No, not Winslow. I'm sorry. We're not in Winslow. We're almost to Holbrook. So we're in Holbrook, Arizona, and we're doing our pre-trip real quick. Yeah, so Scott is eating some Boldak noodles. And I love those noodles, but I'm on a diet, but I just might take a little bite if he offers me one.
No.
We'll see.
No.
All right, guys, so we have stopped in Gallup, New Mexico to fuel real quick, so that's what we're gonna do, and then afterwards we're gonna go get some ice and refills and stuff. And it's 9:14. Man, it's cold here. I should have put my sweatpants on. Oh. I'm a little out of whack right now. There we go. Okay, guys, here we go. Back on the road. Just stopped to take a 30-minute break, and it is 2:14 a.m. and we are almost to Tucumcari, New Mexico. Yeah, so I'm gonna stop probably in about 2 hours. I've got a rest area coming up almost to Amarillo. Yeah, so that's where I'm gonna stop for the night. So we still got about 2 hours to get there. So all right, guys, I'll see y'all in just a little bit. Okay, we made it, 4:55 a.m. and we are about 45 minutes from Amarillo. So we are gonna do our post trip real quick. I've been parked here for about 15 minutes, but I waited inside because there was like a suspicious car out there. And yeah, there was two guys, and like one was outside smoking and the other one was in the car, and it just looked kind of like a suspicious situation. So I decided to stay in the car, in the truck until they left, because I was actually kind of scared. But anyways, guys, so yeah, we still have 24 hours to go. Yeah, so okay, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and go to sleep, so I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good morning, YouTube. It is noon on Tuesday. I'm eating a pear real quick because we are planning to stop at this Indian restaurant that we love whenever we come out here. It's a like a buffet, and it's at a gas station, but man, the food is freaking bomb. It's amazing. Anyways, guys, so that's what we're looking forward to here in a few hours. But yeah, so we are up and at it, and yeah, so we are headed to, oh, our load changed again. So we are now going to Tennessee and dropping this off and picking up another load and taking it to Massachusetts. So yeah, change of plans again. Okay, guys, I'll see you in a bit. Okay, guys, we are here at the Tandoori Buffet and Biscuit Hill. Let's show y'all. So yeah, we're about to get our grub on. Indian food. This is what my plate looks like. Obviously, I'm not gonna eat it all right now. This is gonna be for a couple of meals, actually. Here at this Love's, we are about to fuel and do our driver swap. So Scotty, you go right ahead and get yourself off the clock, and I'm gonna go ahead and finish getting ready over here, guys. So I wanted to show y'all my little light that I got when I went with my daughter shopping. Got this light right here. It's a puck light. It works really good back here. It lights up that area that I just cannot see without a light. And something about these Freightliners just don't have enough lights, or I guess maybe it depends on which model you get, they have more lights or something, I don't know. All right, guys, here we go, time to fuel and throw trashes. All right, okay, so we're doing our driver swap. Let's go ahead and look at our and now the death.
Or the brush.
Damn. Okay, guys. So yeah, we're gonna start driving now. See you in a bit.
Turn right on I-40 East.
Here we are taking a little break, 30 minute break. We still have about 2 hours to go, and we're not gonna get there till about 5, a little after 5. But okay, guys, so I'll see y'all in a little bit. Okay, all right, sounds good. Okay guys, so it is 5:36 a.m. on Wednesday morning. I am so tired. I was fine like throughout my whole drive. And I think I did about, I think it was like 8.5 hours, something like that, maybe close to 9. But yeah, I did really good through the whole trip, but the time changed on us too, so back home it's 5:30. I mean, it would be 4:37, so it's about the right time. Anyways guys, so we are pretty much gonna stay on the East Coast at least until Sunday. So tomorrow we have a load that picks up about 30 miles away in Knoxville, going to Auburn, Massachusetts, and then from there, from Auburn, Massachusetts, back to Tennessee, to Knoxville, and then from Knoxville back to Massachusetts again. Okay guys, so I am ready to shut it down. I am tired. But anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning into this video. Thank you guys so much for watching till the end. And guys, I will see y'all on the next video.